Your attention, please. This is Dick Chapman, one of your official civil defense broadcasters with a special message. Military authorities have advised us that an enemy attack by air is imminent. This is a red alert. You are advised to go to your nearest shelter area immediately. Find shelter. There is not time to leave the city. Your state civil defense director has just issued the following instructions. Please remain calm. Every precaution will be taken for your protection. Keep your radio tuned to this place on the dial throughout the alert period for information. Telephone service to your home may be cut off to permit military and civil defense authorities to carry out vital operations. Do not attempt to join your family or your children if they are now separated. They will be cared for where they are. Obey your civil defense warden and find shelter now. Take shelter in your basement or in your nearest shelter area. If you can plug in your radio in the basement, take it with you. Use a portable radio set if you have one. Otherwise, turn up the volume of your radio so that you can hear it in the basement. Keep calm. Don't lose your head. If you are at work, obey your civil defense authorities. Go quickly and calmly to your designated shelter. If your children are at school, they are being directed to shelter by their teachers. If you are in an automobile, pull over to the curb and then go immediately to the nearest shelter area. Do not leave your car where it will block traffic. This station will continue to stay on the air throughout the alert period to bring you authentic information and official instructions. Stay tuned to 640 or 1240 kilocycles on your radio for official information. Refuse to listen to unauthorized rumors or broadcasts. This is your official civil defense broadcast.
In accordance with the authority vested in me, I hereby declare a civil defense emergency. Two to exist in the Department of Cundinamarca, this will put into effect emergency plans. For your welfare, Cundinamarca civil defense organizations, including those of...